Henri Delaunay, the visionary behind the idea of the UEFA European Football Championship and the first General Secretary of UEFA, served after the tournament's inaugural edition in 1960. As a result, the trophy is named the Henri Delaunay Cup in his honor.